I will crab aside again. Well, I guess that would imply that I killed the crab, which has never happened, but
Genocide.
yeah.
Homicide.
Well, you're looking valiant.
And this time, not at all.
Yeah, it's true. It's true. Okay, so huddle up. What's our game plan? Go this way? Okay.
Kill this guy, go downstairs, hope not to attack the crew.
Tsorig is in great shape. All ready for his big fight with Tsorig. And he thinks we should go this way. It's out one end of the corridor. No, Tsorig, come with us. We're your family now, not those slimes. Oh, he's really doing a pretty good job. Will you come with us down here? We don't have to. I mean, we don't have to fight like that at all. We just have to go out the corner.
Oh, I see. Following. Yet not engage the crew. Wait. Made it to the corridor.
Okay. I wish we could keep him busy while we fought the basilisk.
Well, I think he must be talking to you.
Okay, so what if I just... I try not to aggro them all at once. Just a little while, if you're okay.
Oh yeah, I'm just watching the focus point so far.
Mm, all things we did. So, we didn't need that lengthy pause, but that is worth it. Sorry. Alright. Well, now the only thing that stands between... Wait, is this the right way? Okay, this is gonna be good, I hope. Sorry, don't be coy. There's someone we want you to meet. Someone very special. Look at them go! Ooh. On the one hand, there's Tsorig, and he wants it more, but on the other hand, other Tsorig already had most of his points taken off by those flies he kept playing. Oh no, evil Tsorig won! Evil Tsorig! And now he's after us! Good kill. Ah, and he killed the person! Well, that's a good...
All right.